Doesn't matter. Go, Carl.
Baseline. Music. Disco record.
Double bicep. Oh,
I'm in. Trust.
You fucking juicy!
Decided to warm up our rear delts and rotator cuffs before this session. The reason I'm recording a voiceover, we're just doing some machine shoulder press here too, so three sets of 12. Yeah, so basically I am recording over this video because we were actually in two minds when recording this. We were like, okay, maybe we can vlog and record a shoulder workout. But as we got into it, and if you guys ever do a hypertrophy workout, you'll love it because you're consistently on the pump. You know, you're always focusing on that pump, and it's really hard to really speak in between sets unless you're speaking to your partner. And video recording at the same time, it really puts you in two minds. So let me just walk through what we're doing here. So for this one, we're doing 15 reps as our first exercise, so after doing our warm-up. So make sure you guys warm up effectively. We're doing 15 reps here, and then we're gonna drop set to 12 reps. So
I said it's gonna be partial reps, only going half the way up.
And there you go. So we do have a couple of clips where we're actually like talking to the camera, but for most of it, it's like, what? Like, we forgot to record. So I'm just gonna fill in the gaps here and just keep you guys updated with the video. Give me a bit, huh? I'm like, nigga, fuck the pig. The judge like, why you acting like a dick? I said I'm moving like I'm Steven Vick. My lawyer like puppy, why you brazen? I said I pop a perk and feel amazing. Shoot for the stars, I'm a foundation. Look at the money I'm raising. She wanna fuck, hold on. She stuck in a book, have a way full of raiment. She get thick and edible arrangements. That's the only form of pain. So do you slack? Raises to fairly offset it.
Arnold presses, but not coming all the way. Bring your elbows in. Halfway. And after I stack, I'ma blow her back. She like, probably you so crazy. I told her, wine on me, baby. She wanna start, she wanna fuck, cause she know who we are. These hoes be dirty, I ain't hear no rock. When they come to hoes, I got bitches galore. She wanna grip that, lick that ass with a stick at. Freak bitch from my dick with her lips at. She going no gas, no chit chat. She going no gas, no chit chat. Hey, bum, bum, bum. For shoulders, cuz, what's the number one tip for training shoulders?
As you guys can see, yeah, like we really just wanted to focus on the pump from this moment onwards. So so after you do the lateral raises, drop set, you want to keep the tension going. So we probably took maybe 30 seconds to a minute rest break in between sets. And then we did that other exercise that you saw over there. Yeah, so... Alright, so we are actually doing the back of our shoulders now, so redelts. This is a really good exercise to use if you really, really want to contract the back of your shoulders. So if you can see here, we're really just repping it out at this point because we did three different types of drop sets and supersets. If you guys want the full workout and like the full, it's going to be in the description below.
What's your quads, brother?
Yeah, so based on this video, so at the start you guys saw that we're actually training at Fitness First Carlingford, and if you saw the clips at the start, it's actually Zyzz's first gym, Zyzz's main gym you see in all of his videos. And for me, Rayhan, and the boys to just go there and see some of the spots that he trained at, it was really, really like such an empowering feeling. Just like, you know, it's obviously not the same as it was in his videos, like that place got upgraded, but just being able to go there, like I remember starting my journey and watching his video, and I was like maybe 40, 45 kilos, and I was like, I'm gonna train there one day. And
yeah, I'm size cuz. Come here.
You know, it's really cool to be able to train at the Gym of the Gods. If you guys do visit near the area, I recommend just free trialing it or checking the gym out.
You need a singlet, bro?
And this is a really cool moment here. So you got the aesthetic apparel stringer. Gives it to Mr. Rayhan, bro. And there we go. So he's actually paying some homage to the great Zyzz himself, showing off his aesthetics and paying homage, guys. Right, so, yeah.
Oh, I'm gonna get
Oh, look at the shoulder blade. You go. Squeeze. Nice.
Hey.
Let's head out.
I'll try the TN.
It's got an itch, don't.
Alright, so I'm sorry this video was delayed, guys. I just wanted to really just get the content out there. If you guys do enjoy this video and you have any comments or anything else you want us to cover for the next video, just let us know in the comment section below. But otherwise, I hope you guys enjoy the rest of the video. It's just an arm workout slash posing, of course, in the elevator of the gods. So yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. Make sure you drop a like, subscribe if you want more content. Leave a comment, even if it's negative. Just give us some feedback, helps us improve for the next video. But yeah, thank you, bro.
Yeah. Remember those days where it's like you get really heavy on tricep, like the tricep
triangle,
and you swing it and you like you do the whole stuff and you think you're like the heavy.
I never fucking did that.
Oh, I did that.
Fucking always used to hit my joints.
I used to thought I was the strongest, like in 155 days. I used to thought I was like the strongest. And then I was watching the clips. I'm humping the tricep. What? Go cunts.
Oh. Yep. Wow. Yeah, super nice.